John Huston first came to live in Galway in 1953, he was drawn to the west of Ireland, recognizing, like many storytellers before him, that this was the source. So when I roll the cameras, come and take a bow. A place where stories are born. It's so strange how life extinguishes its flame. Today, at the Huston School of Film and Digital Media at NUI Galway, his legacy lives on in the stories of today and of tomorrow. Huston said, "The directing of a picture involves taking a controlling part in putting together a small world." Today, the Huston sees many small worlds made by its students. Stopping for another carajillo. She covers me in warm and gentle rays. Holds me through the night and lights the day. In this place I could escape and change my way. And unlike some film schools, equal emphasis is given to the practical and academic.
Stoke Candon are on a sun to see, Fin Skullshaw, Nagawil, Kursi Practicule, August Kursi Akadula, and Shasanaj Kena, August Bean Jeshigna, Stuarthuri, August Na Akaduli, August Na Scrivenaris Ganon, Sishius, Kainch Lakela, Kursi Skananiach, the Flea Lakela, August own sort synergy shin, Tagan Ruddy Anon Spatial or Fod.
The reason I'm at the Huston Film School is because they have a good mixture between practical and theory. And there's a huge concentration on Irish cinema, which is very important because we need to tell our own stories.
I think it's crucial to our culture. I think it's crucial to develop our culture.
It's an absolutely fantastic programme and an absolutely fantastic school.
It's a commitment to examining the role of the media that led the Huston to offer a master's degree in public advocacy and activism.
How to go about affecting social change in a constructive way while maintaining a bit of integrity with it. I want to develop kind of a skill set so that I could make some kind of a change in an effective manner, like rather than, you know, being all talk and no action.
Today, Ireland is in the process of reimagining itself, of redefining the world and our place in it. The Huston School of Film and Digital Media has a critical place in that reimagining, as an essential bridge from a rich past into a to-be-defined future.